jedan kišni dan u Bengaloru. Evo nas na raskrsnici na kojoj ima semafor, ali ne radi. I nisam nikad vidio da radi ovde semafor, tako da se vozi po sopstvenom osjećaju. Sada čekam jednog čoveka koji se bavi jednim od, da kažem, najopasnijih zanimanja na svetu, ali sada nećemo još reći šta se tu tačno dešava i o kome se radi. Vidjet ćete kasnije.
My name is Mohan.
What's your name?
Mohan.
Mohan, okay, I'm Christian.
Okay.
The snake catcher.
Yeah, I'm a snake rescuer.
Snake rescuer?
Yeah.
So you have a snake here?
Yeah, snake is there inside the compound.
Which one?
Maybe the cobra or actually. Mm. They have a nice place.
Hmm?
Snakes have a nice place.
Yeah, they like nice places. How many work you have in a day? How many snakes?
So they 5, 6, 7. So depend on the area and depend on weather. Now it's rain, no? So all small snakes are coming out.
I know.
So I went in old Madras Road and I didn't get the snake.
Okay, she escaped.
Yeah, so I went inside the drain. So I came back.
Hey, Kriya.
So he said that he's hiding here, huh?
No?
He said it's hiding there.
Yeah, he's hiding here. There's a rat hole in there.
Ah.
So maybe it's inside the rat hole.
Sir, one day on the marigalu alla horagade bandidru.
Evo nas kod nekog čoveka, ne znam ni kod koga smo došli, samo sam se našao sa njim, sa lovcem na zmije i odmah smo došli kod njegovog klijenta, da kažem, koji ovde ima neku zmiju, ne znam da li je red snake ili je kobra, tako da je sad pustio vodu koja bi trebalo da istera zmiju na čistac. So when you catch the snake, what you do with it?
So we leave the safe habitat. Is it back to why?
In which area?
Yeah, you have to go from away from the Bangalore. So 5-6 kilometers from the Bangalore.
Ah, okay. Because I'm staying, you know the Sunka Dakate?
Yeah, I know Sunka Dakate is near Pinya.
Yeah.
Yes.
So you are from?
From Europe, from Serbia.
Yeah,
the snake.
It's there.
That was the head of the snake, huh?
Yes. See. Just keep it and just see this head is the problem. It's a big cobra.
Yeah, boy, cobra. Yeah. Velika cobra.
Piper. Hilly.
For me, it's good to stay here, or I should move.
Good.
I want kobrica.
Go a little bit back. Yeah? This is an easy technique to rescue snake. A piece of pipe, and this is a bag, a cotton bag, so they can breathe.
Mm-hmm.
So we keep like a half. Of inside and of outside. They'll think this is a rat hole.
Mm-hmm.
They'll go hide inside the rat hole, they think. But this is a bag and pipe.
She cannot bite through the bag.
No, they cannot. They can bite.
Znači, evo, tako se namješta da zmijica uđe u vreću, kasnije vodimo van grada.
Come.
How long you're doing this job?
The past 23 years.
That's a long time.
Yeah.
Once I was in the Valley School, you know Kanakapura Road.
Yeah, I know.
I met one guy who is also saving snakes.
Okay.
And he told me two times he's bitten by cobra.
Okay, his name was Manjunath.
I don't know, like
a tall guy.
Tall guy with a beard, yeah.
Yes.
And he told me if he got bitten once more, he'll die because the antidote you can get only twice.
Yes.
Ooh. This is cobra.
Yeah, this is cobra.
Huh?
You have female cobra?
Uh-huh. She's packed, huh?
Cleaner it with rapport,
huh? Evo, znači, zmije se tu stavlja, pa je vodimo, da je pustimo napolje. Sad idemo da ostavimo.
I'm just talking on Serbian in the camera, you know, I have to explain to the people.
Okay, sure.
Yeah,
sure.
What is you know. So now we got to release the snake or you got to get the snake, new one.
Yeah.
No.
We call them, she will go.
Znači sada idemo da oslobodimo ovu kobru, ženku i onda idemo da hvatamo ovaj drugu odmah. Blizu.
Is she moving?
Yeah, it's moving.
Putevi su katastrofa, kao što vidite, sad idemo do jedne male šumice da pustimo kobru. A onda idemo da hvatamo drugu, vreme je odvratno, mokar sam, nisam poneo ovaj kišni mantil, ni nemam ga, morat ću ga kupim negde usput. Evo nas u nekoj maloj šumici, možda će to biti park jednog dana, ovo je u principu je u gradu smo, nismo... Zamalo smo skliznuli sa puta.
Yes.
safe area. So there is a lake, is a big lake. So this is good for snakes.
Ah, good forest.
Yeah. So you can leave here only.
So where I should stand?
Yeah, just stand here only.
Ah, she's gone. Whoo. Big one, huh?
That's a big cobra. A female. Big habitat.
Yeah.
It's safe also. Nobody will come inside.
Jednu zmiju smo pustili u šumicu. Kao što vidite, putevi su ne katastrofa, nego kataklizma. The roads are really, really bad.
Yeah.
It's better, huh? Less rain.
Yeah, less rain.
I hope it will stop. This is like a safari.
Yes.
Safari ride. Bharis Nakar.
Yeah.
Bharis Nakar in Bangalore.
Yeah.
And also I'm maybe a little bit heavy, you know.
Uh-huh.
I'm 90 kilos, so.
Yes.
You can't go, huh? I walk. Evo ga ovaj kamiončić je upao u vodu. Sad će traktor da ga izvlači. It's a party. Evo, malo ćemo da plivamo. Za danas smo završili, pošto kiša pada, bio još jedan poziv, ali je jako daleko. Nezgodno da se ide po kiši. Tako da će me Mohan odvesti nazad na Gajbu. Koliko bude nekih poziva danas, javit će mi. A ako ne, onda nastavljamo sutra, jer ako kad krene sunce posle ove kiše, onda će sve te zmije da izađu napolje i bit će jako puno poziva. Tako da sad idemo nazad. Ja ću sedno čekati, možda bude nekih danas, ali nije sigurno jer sada je malo hladnije. Tako da će sve zmije da se sklupčaju u svoja legla i da se sakriju. Ali sutra ako bude bilo toplo i bude bilo sunca, verovatno ćemo ići u lovu.